Bailey drove to the meeting. Ellie came for the meat. They both got tangled in the wires of a cruel social machine that won't care anymore for the losers of the day. All swept up with the coming into power of satellites and totem poles. So taken by the man of the hour. The leaders went to rape on the planet. Pure blood preached Vaseline. And Stanley slid down the slippery float of a propaganda team. Won't care anymore for the soldiers, just the wars. He's become one more commandant of power, casual cause for quirky queens. So taken in by the man of the hour. They're doing politics and God's fake trust and asking all of us to join in songs of praise for their own pride. We're supposed to buy in, probably will. Our war with the losers, and the fix is on. The prospects for peace are awful, and the will for it is gone. We don't care anymore for the simple things we are. So preserve in a lacquer of good business, satellites and totems. Should somehow not win. In 4 years there'll be another chance to rally again. On and on and on and over. What's the process?